gates. Swings below, daisies blow through my head. The tide glimmers low, gray as lead. Oh, darling, twist my heart like a blood frame. Oh, darling, peacock's turn in the noon shade. Ready here in the eye of a soul in dancing with its ghost ships of lights. Turn like a beast in its sleep. Effortless and free. But I'm already here in the eye of the soul dancing. Peacock's turn in the noon shade. Reaching out to touch flint rock roads and your blood wounds. The sound of your voice that plays. Silvering the hush between the waves. But I'm already here in the eye of a solar dance. Vultures pick at a carcass that feeds by hand, longing to decay. hear the sound of their wings slowly heave as they fly away. Some will stay for days. And the dust lies like snow around the bed. A sculpture of bone or a jewel like a crumbled, distorted moon shivers in a mine if she moves too near. It shatters so quickly, leaves nothing behind. The old lady sighs. Sometimes when she lifts her eyes, the room has filled with flowing sheets of sea. There's maps in her whistler, and the morphine surges terror, bread and bliss. Violins, watches the string, threading through the room. Breathing in deep, deep down, pike fishing, grabbing out his hands full, eels writhing. One day's spoonbills did stoop down their beaks to the black, sweet star swing water, fine, deep trees. Seeing him there with his coat hanging on a nail by the door swinging open, and there they stand still, boy, girl, in the morning firelight, washing their hands in the snow. Hear the lapwings go. Bone flutes inland, smoke rise, herons slouched above the silt, where lies the fenmen and their wives, with potsherds and scythes dissolving, my hands in the silky mud feeling. God holds me above the water, hears my garbled words, but I know where all the birds hide their eggs, speckled and warm, glowing in the dawn, hearts whirring against my palm, sharp, innocent eyes. And on the wind, my boat rides. Sturgeon crease the water's skin, around, beside, in front of him. Rowing out, drifting out, watch my figure burn. Okay? Yes? Good, good. The lamp that burns in a room up high. There's a face that turns from side to side, and I know that you will come to me if I wait here. patiently. Like a fly on the wall, bury me, bury me in the cotton folds and the sea of your hair. Bury me when the window flashes black and the crack that opens up beneath me. Bury me in the cotton folds and the sea of your hair. And a spiral stair past the ancient faces ever watching there. And a heart wind blows through church's gold glass colored. I can see the sky, hear the sound of your feet. Oh, come to me. Silver aquamarine. Desert's cold night star, splintered air, come to me. Like a snake now, like a cat, you come closer through the slack, umbilical streets. In the cotton folds and the sea of your hair. Currents turn around, pick me up, set me down, in bedrock, come to me. were getting wet. He looked up above and saw the coming day. And he said to himself as though rehearsing lines, I'll go, you stay away. Pulled his collar up and tucked his scarf into his jacket. Took out a cigarette and smoked it to the sky. And he watched the morning stars disappear, and the moon and the owls that float around up high above him. And the hedges that were not cut dripping down with wet, and the blackberries that had rotted on the thorn. He said, I won't forget it and don't regret. I gave something to you, you gave it back to me. Your dress was flying in the dew, and the shadows still say, come to me, come to me. Someday, with your dress dried by the sun, and no one is here but you and I. Watch the aeroplanes fly across here, but think of me sometimes as well. Waist high in the wild oats, goose graspers on his old coat, a knife tears through his throat, sunlight sparkles in the old stones that wore. Surprise in his eyes as he begins to fall. Across his hand an end crawls. It's been a long time coming. Hitman came bring him in now, bring him in. Hitman came through the wheat, man, through the wheat. Hitman came and catch you. Bring him in now, bring him in. Reflected in his eyes. And could it be that I can smell the blood in this breeze? It's been a long time coming. Hitman came, bring him in now, bring him in. Hitman came, through the wheat, man, through the wheat. Hitman came, catch you. Somewhere the blast furnace explodes. Plumes of ember in the night sky. Each explosion bounces. From horizon to horizon. From horizon to horizon. And for a while, the slow pulse boy, he stood by the window. And let the fire sink into his skin. All was still, but for the empty tin, rolling up and down the gutter on the breeze. Then we were standing very close. I could live in the space between his heartbeats. Outside, the furnace erupts again. Dark red rivers filled our veins with frenzy. Or we can tear up the floors and find all the things we'd ever lost. In our jackboots. So we chase the explosions from horizon to horizon. Wrap ourselves around the distance for as long as we can hold. Somewhere a girl is singing. There is calm in the air, but there is greater calm than I can bear. Tomorrow the sun shines.
Merci.
From the sky, pierced with its sister star. And the mermen of the lea sing their silken song to me. Curling down the dark wind in Green Lane. Calling me back to the bliss black lonely field sea. Oh, let me swim with you this night alone. The mermen of the lea, oh, sing your silken song to me. From the lantern swaying, summer dusk, your seaweed breath screams brine out of the bay. Your reaching arms and eyes caress and leave the sleeping. Like horses leap the narrow thistle field. Oh, mermen of the lea, oh, sing your silken song. As your far off seas careen the ships, the mermen of the lea, curling the black winds through the trees.
This is another song from Hunter Not the Hunted called Angel, Devil, Man or Beast. Angel, devil, man and beast. One by one, we join song. One by one, you are relieved. Your stammer and your hidden way. I went from your bed to another bed, swallowed every word that I'd said, tried hard not to speak your name, never thought I'd feel the same. But I loved again. I love you with your hazel eyes, your laughter and your sharp white eyes. Who should I blame the most, the least, of angel, devil, man or beast? I wasn't pushed, I wasn't led, as I moved from bed to bed. I love you with your witness wings, your laughter and your sleeping face. Partly recorded in Burgundy, the last album. So it's close to our hearts now, this place.
multitrack in the sky. In the room where I walk, I heard them fly like a rush of blood into the endless blue, out into the blue. Reflected light trembles on the wall where Hannah lies. I'm filled to free, and all the things I'd say, all the things I'd say to you. Out into the blue, all the things I'd say, all the things I'd say to you. She thought of a time, saw herself by the lake, behind, ringing with a tune of glass and chandelier, a loneliness grew. The evening brushed through her open hair and closed her eyes. And all the things I'd say, all the things I'd say to you. I'll turn to the blue, all the things I'd say, all the things I'd say to you. On the banks of the living stream, not so far from our home, you never know what's waiting there, so better not go alone. Come with me, my little how time unfolds. Hear the reeds sing in the wind,
all our stories untold. Down on the banks of the living stream, oh, take your time to get in. A lover's knot and a glint of gold, a cold hand on your skin. Wave goodbye, my pretty one. Our time will come again. We'll change the powerful song we sing. But our blood stays the same. La 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 la. Waiting for me by the prison door, your footsteps in the snow, vapor trails in a cloudless sky, the nameless towns below. Shake your head, my lovely. Meet you on the road, where the reeds sing in the wind, and no one else ever goes. La 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 la. La 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 la. Thank you very much. Came to your house with with the wind from the south. As day breaks on the hill where I stood, with a sound that you know by now, when I walked with you deep in the woods through the trees, your mirrors and your lies, your hands beneath the day, your plans and your shilling, coins have I. Coins have I. When I came to your house, there was no one about. So I went to your room and I looked. Your windows opened wide, the moths around the flame, seraphim and satin lute string. Coins have I. Clock turns, and I know that I must go now. I feel rings slowly passing. Merci. That was the Knave. He's gone now. No, we don't know. We don't know what I've thought. It's kind of fascinating.
Voices from another morning. And in the sunlight I feel the moon glow.
Oh, I feel the moon glow.
Windows, white curtains and smooth walls,
but the night is here on the floor. And the feet on the floors must get up off the floors. The floors, the floors, the floor off the floor off the floor. In the
she lives inside. Feel someone's waking in my room again. She says she's leaving, but she will never go. But she will never go. Wilting while waiting in the dark leaves. She's stressing, but she cannot leave. For the pale flowers watch their petals fall to the floor, and the rain, how it rains, how it rains, how it rains, how it rains, how it rains. She lives in the inside. There's a lot of nice places where we could go. There are a lot of nice places where we could go. And there's so many beautiful places. I've been there sometimes, oh. Where is it we go? With the crumbled statues on a dapple wood. Laughter swung round the room. She's not gone. Oh, rooms, we could go. She's not gone. She's not gone. She's not gone. She's not gone. The sea lives inside.
Thank you very much. It's been great to be here, thank you. I felt a hand open in mine. It made me think of another time. Sunday bells float through my house. On the steady wind that's blowing to the south. Trails of smoke rise in the air. From the bonfires in the orchards, I see you standing on the stair. And the house, it rolls like a shell. Though you're by the window when the gate it swings, I feel your hand in mine.
walk through the door, my love to me. Where the dry roots reach for the shallow stream. And on the hill, the chapel light, the bones of our family, side by side, in crooked line. Beneath my house, in the veil, is a man that's waiting. The water's up around his waist. I see his face, but I don't hear what he's saying. Now night's falling down, heavy as a cloth around his shoulder. I see you smile in faded light, so come to me. Come to me. We'll be right back.
surfaced river brown, sliding through his torrid plain. His Taurus lay
down this town, burn down this town.
this town. Paper thrown through windows in the street falls like snow or blossom in the wind. She reaches out her hand and links it through the other woman's arm, and at last she knows they'll never return. And men walk through them with their eyes to the ground. Some look at them, some turn the other way. Rainbow over the hill. Godless music squall. Like wind chimes, bitter call, like scream. Burn down this town, burn down this town. She wears a blue dress. She wears black beads. Her head is turning wet. Burn down this town. Burn down. Chimes slow ringing echo roll around in violet meadow, suck enchanted nightshade twine. Hear the bells beneath us chime. salmon priest had murmured. Holy words across the meadow. Kiss the plague's black rolling hand as from his lips the virus. To follow him wherever he goes, flapping in the flat sky, shrieking in the spire, dangling from the lead sky, hanging from the sun. The rooks, they seem to follow him wherever he goes. Thistle English soldier, swan's neck woman, child bed meadow, aching shoulders sink and grow as the bells from ditches toll. And the smeared skin-wrapped limbs of the Night Brothers, struggling and crawling through the empty crack of morning. Of the Night Brothers, of the Night Brothers, of the Night Brothers, of the Night Brothers.